Okay, thank you, Mr. Nassim. Oh, so that, sir, please, can you verify with your date of birth? Right, if I'm not wrong.
1/17/74.
74, okay, right now you are 59 years old, right, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Shamop, sir.
Do you got both D's?
Sorry, sir, please come again. You know that someone has used your social security number and found for criminal and fraudulent activity in the state of Texas. I already told you, no. Right now, the investigation started by the law enforcement agencies under your name and under your social security number, okay? And they found an abandoned car on the south border of Texas. And the make and model of the car is Toyota Corolla with the plate number of DX2440. And this car was idle on the street. And when the locals reported about car to the local sheriff department, they took an investigation of the car and found bloodstains. Like I say, they found bloodstains and drugs inside the car. And they has found out the car was rented under your name and under your social security number, sir. Have you ever rented a car before?
Yeah, I did. And I was in Texas just a couple months ago.
Okay, you know, here the address link with the title of the car number. The address is 7609 Kerman Avenue, El Paso, Texas. Do you know anything about this address, sir?
No, I really don't. I wish you could repeat what I'm saying, though. Do you have both D's?
Sorry, I don't get you. Please, can you spell it for me? No, sir, I don't get you. Please, can you repeat it slowly and loudly?
Yes. B as in boy.
B-O.
F.
Okay, B-O-F-F.
D-E-E.
Yeah.
S.
No, sorry, B-O-F-E-E-F, right?
No.
Am I right?
B-O-O. No, B-O-F.
Okay.
D-E-E-S.
Both D's, right?
Yeah, you got both D's nuts in your mouth? Oh! Okay. Who do you think you're talking to, son?